Access to Sigma Octantis. It's the only Tri-Star array in private hands, but we can track the signal from the Red Star back to the source.
Ah, here you are. Hope you got aircon in that thing.
The signal seems to be fluctuating. It's like a breadcrumb trail. The first location is on the auto map now.
Huge Xeno's presence. Doesn't bode well for fun.
Stay alert, Captain. The first radio source lies just across the bridge.
Progress.
Project Sign. TriStar was not just a receiver, but also a powerful transmitter, right under UNX's noses.
Scanning complete.
That's definitely hard. I'm going to search the archives for references to Project Sign. Move to the next location.
Collapser.
Russian. It was Novikov's idea to make contact. Since the encounter at Dyatlov Pass, he questioned our loyalties.
Scanning complete.
Oh, Hark, old friend. What did you do?
Colonel, we need to talk offline. Captain, move to the next.
Just for the record. Yes, Novikov and I sold UNX out. I guess we do feel a bit guilty about it, but... well, we have the rest of eternity to get over it. Hark out.
I don't believe what I'm hearing. Hark and Novikov betrayed us all?
The implications of this are too great to comprehend.
Eyes on the mission for now, Captain. Sigma Octantis Array is nearby. Clear out any threats and get it online.
Power ramping up. Sigma Octantis is online. Synchronizing with the Northern Light and Red Star. Magnificent. Project TriStar reports all systems nominal. We finally have our deep space radar up and running.
Captain, I'm receiving reports from our recon teams in Barrow. Massive spike in Xenos activity. We need eyes on the situation.
Power shot.
Project TriStar is back online, but hearing how Novikov and Hark betrayed us to the Xenos is deeply concerning. Additionally, we have to